should make me pay to sit up here.
Don't tell the promoter.
Now the time is up already. They trying to make sure I know what time it is. Well, I've been enjoying myself so much I thought I forgot, but I saved one song just for you ladies. You see, I've been angry a while because I don't like the way some of the blues singers, hip hoppers, and rappers have been talking about ladies, and I don't like it. Don't get me wrong, I like some of all of it, but I don't like it when they talk bad, say bad things about ladies. I don't like that. Because I have to believe that ladies are God's greatest gift to the planet.
You know, I'm just thinking, son.
You know, I have never seen an ugly woman. I have never seen an ugly woman. Said bad things and made you feel bad. I know you sell records without doing that. So I feel that since I'm one of the older ones still left out there, I'll apologize for them and say, ladies, we sorry and we saved this song just for you. Now, I don't want you to leave here this evening and go out and say, oh, we be trying to be a country singer. Yeah, I'm country, all right. Have a word where I came from, you take the boy out of the country, but you never get the country out of the boy, and that's true for me. You know the country boy. But you know, I'm going to enjoy that. Enjoy being me. And you've been so kind to let me just be me this evening. I have a wonderful time myself. Now, we're going to do it again. Now, if you're not sitting with the person you want to be seen with, I'm going to ask for some lights in a few minutes. Think they're ready? Alright, do it again. No, I ain't counting to four. You haven't seen them one more time. Then count to four. They ain't trying to fuck.
Thank you.